the month. The month is very important element for all the injection plastic. It is our only one because the month contains the feature that will be injection. In this case, my group designed a mold. This is a mold. This mold create a coin plastic. This coin plastic can use like a pin. But what are elements create the mold? What are function of these elements? The first element is the cavity. The cavity is this. The cavity is a space in the mold where the plastic is injected and for the feature. This is a room. The room is a channel where the plastic travels to the cavity. Okay? In this case, this is a gate. The gate is an opening in the mold, which the plastic is injected into the finished part, the room. Washing pillar. This is a washing pillar. The washing pillar. They are a metal bar. The function is align the two halves of the mold. Pin injector. It is consist in pins that push of the product out of the mold. Pin cord. The pin cord serves to make the internal holes of the disc. The venting. The venting is a small slot that provides the exit of the air. In conclusion, these are some elements. However, there are a lot of elements in the mold. And each element is important because the elements ensure of the quality of the product. That's it.